I never thought that I would be sitting in front of a person, listening to their problems. There's lots of empathy that goes in this job, but it actually makes you more human. I've been following my husband's career when I felt depressed. I felt down, I felt anxious, I didn't want to meet people much. I was Googling for places where I can pursue psychotherapy as self-help. And I came across the School of Positive Psychology. My decision was to help myself first. And I discovered that it's not the psychotherapist that helps the people. It's actually every person that needs that support to be able to help themselves. I have seen in every person that comes to see me an amazing development. They just surprise you. Once this cloud or fog that they come in with is removed.